Do you think you've rushed into a Sharon and taken people just for the sake of taking them?
No, I never do that. God, no.
Sharon just settles for mediocrity, you know, in every part of life. So,
really?
Yeah.
That's what's your interesting.
That was low, wasn't it?
That was kind of just so low that I thought I'd leave you with it. Just let that land for you personally and just let the viewers know what
I love the face change that Sharon gets when something is said to her.
She gets physical, does she?
She gets this face change that's like, real serious.
So who's your biggest competition now? Is it him? Is that why he's getting so...
He's always my competition because I think we're
I just had to wind her up. Okay.
You guys better get down to studio, but...
Okay, we're going down for a scrap on the floor.
Make sure you let us know where it happens so they can capture it on camera.
Well, just right in front of the live audience. It's a good place.
Well, good luck today, Trigger Happy Corr.
I'm not Trigger Happy. At least I know where the trigger is, babe.
Oh.
You know that big button roundy thing beside you? No. You just have to do this.
Do you know what it is? I have pressed a lot. I just haven't won any of the arguments.
Don't you want me, baby?
Not really.